Today we are going to make Hippopasta Primavera. So first step, adding in the butter. Broccoli. And then the tomatoes. And then the onions. And then the peppers. Try to make them look nice and crispy. Make the onions look nice and crispy. And then it's time to season it with pumpkin pepper. Okay. And then the salt. Then we turn off the stove, and then we add in the lemon oil.
Lemon juice?
Yeah, lemon juice. Not to be confused with lemonade. And now mix it all off. And make it nice and caramelly. Then we have garlic and olive oil to the pasta. The most suggested is the spiral noodles, but we use today wagon wheel noodles. And
oh gosh, okay.
And now we dump each both together. That can be your snack. And that's how you make Hippopasta Primavera.